My name is Specialist Parker Carroll. I'm with the Maryland Army National Guard. My MOS is 91 Foxtrot, Small Arms Fire and Artillery Repair. In the Army, people are training 24/7. Weapons are constantly being destroyed. They constantly need to be repaired. Soldiers with my MOS fix them. The school is located in Fort Lee, Virginia. You learn the weapon systems of the United States Army, and you learn how to break it down, how to fix it. There's plenty of jobs for the civilian sector. Private contracting, law enforcement, gunsmith. This job is extremely important. Weapons save people's lives every day. There's always going to be a bad guy with a weapon, and there's always going to be a good guy with a weapon. If you're the good guy, you need to know how that weapon works, because at the end of the day, that could be your life. I'm Specialist Parker Carroll, 91 Foxtrot, Small Arms and Artillery Repair, and with the Maryland National Guard.
Cool.